Ladies and gentlemen, come in and find a seat. We're going to have an exhibition here momentarily. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Colorado Dancers. The first dance we're going to do is a four-couple set called Bridge, using the music from Bridge Over Troubled Waters. River Kwai. All right. Okay. Troubled Waters would be good too. Thank you. to a set of five-person circles. They're working on their circles. Five-person squares, I should say. So who's number three? Who's number two? So notice in this set, there's a person in each of the square locations where you normally have a couple. And there's a person in the middle who gets to play. However, they all get to play before they're done. So everybody thinks of square dancing as being done in couples. This just proves it can be done differently. Go ahead. This is a five-couple dance. And in this wonderful world of art, there is a state park in Kentucky named Levi Jackson State Park. And back years and years ago, they had a building. And in the building, they had this wonderful floor that had a post in the middle. And you know how square dancers like to dance around posts. Right smack in the middle. So they were trying to figure out what to do with it. So they wrote a dance called Levi Jackson Rag. And it's sort of an interesting thing because if we had a post here, they could do this whole dance around the post. By the way, the building burned down. They rebuilt it with the post. Here we go. Side, right, left, right. Head's halfway down. Side, right, left, back. Head's round. Circle four. Do a set of partner. Five ladies chain. Five ladies chain. Promenade one position. Face balance. Swing. Side, right, left. Get out of their way.